Welcome back to part 13. This is where you come to die. Why is Sivir so popular? She's so popular, isn't it? Like, she gets one little buff, and everyone's looking, picking her, fucking meta abusers. I'm going to destroy you all.
I'll never be the same. I'm with you, baby. I'm a sucker for the way that you move, baby. I could try to run, but it would be useless. You're just a dream. It's you, babe. I'm a sucker for the way that you move, babe. And I can try to run, but it will be useless. You're to blame. This one here and it will never be the same.
You, babe. I made her a little snack. No, you didn't. No!
I'm not that crazy. Where's that TikTok? That's my shit.
Yeah, let me get two quick pics of the dummy, that's you.
Dummy, that yo. Dangin' it off.
Yeah. The mayor tribute from District 12. Hamish Abernathy.
A volunteer's tribute.
I can't let you do that. I can't stop it. You can let go.
Mama Bear, we used to turn up. We used to rap together.
Joe Bartolozzi.
Joe Bartolozzi. Sadistic. I'm hanging it off of love now. Doing it all for love. Doing it all. Where was that TikTok? Did I save it? Did I save it? Steven. Stop. Shut up. What's wrong?
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Hello.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
No arcades.
No. Do you see Rockstar? It just says Rockstar on it. But they're... I guess, Yeah, Monster is fine. Yep, a Monster on this one. Okay, they're just the monster one then. The watermelon one.
Oh, I hate this.
Just the watermelon one is fine, I guess. Yeah. Alright, thank you, bye-bye. Ida?
You have been slain. An ally has been slain.
It's open.
The wounds of this rain never heal.
You know what? I'm gonna get another. I'm doing it all for love now. Doing it all for love.
Sheesh, I'm not that crazy.
Hey, 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 hey. Anyway, that's a bop. It's a bop and a half. You want to get really precise. It's a bop and a half. What are you? You're nothing but you bitches, you bush warrior ass hoes. It's too early to be this ugly, ain't it? In it, get fucking stabbed. Take that.
We remain true to our purpose.
Girl, if you don't step your dirty dumb ass up. Thank you. What was that music? An ally has been slain. Is that her? That's a fucking Mario Kart.
We trusted.
We trusted.
We are called elsewhere.
You are not one of the Navi people. I trusted you, Jake Sully.
A summoner has disconnected. A summoner has reconnected.
The ghost of Shallow's Hall.
We began as one.
We began as one ghost. Now we are many.
Once
rip the spears from their necks. Crush their bones. Oh, I missed. You just played your hand, girl. Now we're dead.
An ally has been slain.
You played your hand. You got a ward, girl. You got two. Oh. Is that drag?
What is started finished.
A summoner has disconnected. A summoner has reconnected.
Damn, there's too many. There's four bot.
We have been.
Don't let them get away with it. You don't get this for free. You just don't. Oh my gosh, dude! Why am I in the forefront? What the fuck? Go in! I am in the forefront of everyone's fucking disbelief. Like, do something. Y'all wait till the last fucking second. The dragon's gone. Why are you fighting now? Y'all waited too long. Y'all waited way too long. Like, the fact that I had to step up. That shit pissed me off. Like, just jump the fuck out. He didn't have all. Our worst part about that is none of us had all. Either go in or don't. I would have been fine if I was the only one that had died there. Fuck this turret. Everything. Dill. Game's over. Who cares? Shut up. You suck. That's what a loser Zed would say. You just proved your fucking disability. Exactly. Stop being a crybaby. Wait, is he talking about me? I think he's talking about Zed. You get the Zed that cries. Their Zed would have been bought three times now and killed them. Like, tired of Xylene's dirty dumb ass. And also, this Seraphine's kind of just really. She's really meh. I'm not gonna say she's bad, but she's meh. Leave my ghost alone. They're gonna chase it. Watch.
Oh, I hate this.
Oh, they didn't actually. Dude, like, what do I do? I don't win. I just don't win.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
For fuck's sake. They are so annoying. They're not even good. They're just fucking annoying. Oh, I just realized that went from 20 to 80. Is a I knew exactly where I was gonna go. That's the freaking privilege you get from winning. Prediction. Prediction lines. Seek their ancestors. Run, scum. Sivir is never freaking good. It's just circumstances give her opportunities. I could 1v1 any of these little crust monkeys. Oh my fucking gosh. Like, kill him. What the fuck? Never should I. I feel like she's doing nothing. I'm about to switch my thing to Volibear.
An ally has been slain.
Where's my fucking tether? Because no one else is going to stick up for my ass. I'm going to crack this layer. He lost that.
You could never kill this spree.
GG. That's just GG. They all have sprees. Oh my gosh. I hate drowning in the stupidity of an Elo! Doesn't matter if I do good! I just have to be lucky! Like, this game is actually a cancer that I just need to scoop the fuck out of my brain. It is a tumor waiting to be fucking destroyed. You won't win, Amumu. You scrub, die! And he doesn't let me get out! I'm all the way tilted. Did it not work? Why can't I do it? I'd be out of combat. Well, her range is short. Wait, I can jump over that? Cool. I need to finish this item. Fuck. I can't move still. I low key or maybe high key. I've been peeped that you like me, you know?
Your turret has been destroyed.
We don't have to really want to be here besides me, I mean.
We are cool.
We don't really take much of this shit quietly, I mean. Just sit on the stuff thing. I agree. That's right, I like my girl BBW. I don't want to suck you dry and eat some lunch with you. Type that air. So thick, the air rest in my room is so uncomfortable. I'm using farm! Where did I send that? Oh, you stupid little girl. And your stupid little ghost. Watch, I could 1v1 her. She's not good. Doesn't matter though. She'll always have help, unlike me. Yep, told you. She'll always have help. I didn't even bother outplaying that because the Moomoo was walking towards me. She'll always have help and a support system while I have fucking peanuts and crackers thrown at the back of my head. FBI, open up! Like, what is this? Not only could I have beaten her,
your turret has been destroyed.
She gets help even when she's already winning. Imagine that. That was a good alt. Use it. Thank you, Bang Plank. Cut them all. That was two good alts. Who was that? What was that? Someone's over there. Go check it out for me, ghost. Where did they go? Who was that? Karen? No.
What is dark?
Die. I do nothing. 117. Go. Go away, you big time bitch. Xylene's in the rafter. Oh my gosh, how many times will I get ulted by Malzahar? This is third time getting ulted by Malzahar. Like, where the fuck is everyone? I'm tired of asking that question. Get me out. Like, Malzahar is roaming more than fucking Pizzeria! What am I saying? I'm losing my mind! Malzahar is roaming more than that freaking Campbell Soup commercial. That can was rolling all the way back home. Like, I'm just over it. He needs to die. Get your ass over here, Seraphine. Oh, girl. No. Why would she? What? Why did she? What? Why did it? It's mine. Seek them out. Yeah. Honestly, if Mid was doing anything, this could be winnable. But because he's Dookie Stains McGee, like, we just lose. You're Dookie Stains McGee.
Is he actually trying?
Why? I see a Zed and they dominate games. My Zed is fucking hooked on coke. I just... like... my Zed took too many fucking Red Bulls. My Zed is cross-eyed. Like, Zed, are you playing at the library? Like, I'm just so tired. You really thought you embodied Zed? No. You don't.
He's like, I play exactly like Zed. I am Zed.
You have a skin, too. The nerve. How is this fucking bitch hitting me? Get your ass back here, you fucking cum slugger. Shut down. You scary ass bitch, you think you're fucking good. Enemy is dominating.
Shut down. I hate this game. I hate it. I hate it. Trust is wet.
So is life. Whatever. On to the next. Let's just surrender. I'm done. I'm over. We have a shitty mid laner. I should have went mid. I don't know. I just had trust. I had thought competence was just... what the? I'm out. I'm done. I'm just done. Like, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Let's throw ourselves at a resurrecting Amumu. Oh my gosh. What was that? All I could do is promote my channel at this point. You know, on Twitch. An ally has been slain. Come watch yourself play. Come watch yourself. Defeat. Like, that's all I can do. That's all I can do. That's all I can do. Like, what role? There is no role. There is none. I just lose. That's the trick. April Fools, you lose every single game. April Fools, you're in Halloween Town. It's upside down world. I'm just in loser's queue. I lose 18 LP and gain 11. They want me to stay down here. Hello? No, I'm home. The front door.
Okay, thank you.
Telegram. I guess probably just a fry. And Chick-fil-A sauce. Yeah. It's good.
Alright, bye bye.
To John.
I meant yes. You meant no. Yeah, see that, you monkey idiot. Shut up. Not letting trash go mid again. Fucking scrub. Yeah, it is unfortunate. Fucking shit somewhere else. I'm not gonna shit in my lane, you ugly bitch. I'm tired of this. Just stop talking. Go the role you're in. People just trying to make me lose. It's Riot itself. Riot is literally trying to take that role. They just... they just all say, like, dang it, in the studio. I see, unfortunate. They're like, ah, we didn't get him this time. He was protected by autofill. He was guaranteed his role this time. And then they put me against freaking LCS players. You thought this was gold? This is actually high diamond. But it was a mistake. Only the enemy team is high diamond. You actually get bronze. It was just a short miscalculation on Riot's part. I hope you didn't lose too much LP. Oh, of course. Now watch, I don't get mad now. Guaranteed my role, my ass. The fuck? Oh. Told you. Now I don't get mad. This is fucking bullshit. And now I'm asking it. Oh, I just want to punch someone. Something's responsible. It's Riot and the FBI. They're working together this time. I feel it in my bones.
What did you do?
I made her a snack.
I drew for fools.
Sheesh, I'm not that crazy. I made your girlfriend. What did you do?
I made her a snack.
Sheesh, I'm not that crazy.
Don't kill us.
Hey,
That was funny. Oh my gosh. Let me in the game. Let me in, Gene. Get out of my head, Charles.
Let me in.
I don't give a damn about your mother. She barely come to parent teacher conference. You think I care? Your daddy ain't been around God knows how long. Anyway. Y'all be, leave him alone. You know last time. He was almost in the restroom on himself.
Shut up, bitch.
Oh. Nah, teacher is on.
She barely.
Everybody's so creative. Oh, look. Wrap your ground beef around some raw spaghetti noodles and put them in a cast iron pan. Look at there. I wasn't taught this. I can't wait to take this to the next family reunion. I'm going to show off with this one. Now, put it in there in the pan. Put them all snuggy snug and let it cook down. You want to brown all that ground beef. See how the noodles are wrong? That's on purpose. Write all this down. You don't have to pre-boil your noodles anymore. See how octopus-ish that looks? That's how you want it to look. Spin it round till it's dark and brown. Don't worry about falling apart. Put your garlic straight on the pan. Don't put it on the meat. Put it on the pan because you want it to get like a nice brown sizzling coat around it. Burnt. There you go. Put your peppers in the pan. Now we're cooking. This is going to be the best dish you've ever taken to the family reunion. Get your onions and put your onions all on top. All sorts of veggies. See how pretty those colors are? That's what you're going for. Now you got your wine. Put your wine in there. Oh my goodness. Look at that. This is turning it up now. See how that beef is all nice and brown and the noodles are still hard? That's exactly what it's supposed to look like. There we go. Oh, wow. I bet it smells so good in there. See, this is things that you do to impress everybody. Put that pasta sauce right in the pan. Any type you like. Put it right in the pan. See how bubbling that is? Oh, my goodness. I can imagine how this is going to be when it's over. I really can. Oh, wow. We're getting all of this right here, guys. Take this down. Oh, my goodness. More and more sauce. Add a little water. Cover it so that those pasta noodles can cook. Oh, now we're going to turn it up with some cheese. Got to add cheese. Get all your mozzarella cheese. And see how that looks like a big, big cheesy pie?
A big, big cheesy pie. Now, who do I play? Who can take me out of this hellish place? Twisted Fate. Because why not? Next.
Put in the oven, Twyla, you know, Twist the magic number, and Tim Twist. 350 degrees for 475 hours. Because that's how long it's going to take to cook your pasta noodles. Now close it up and watch how it looks. It's going to look so good, I'm pretty sure. Oh, it's bubbling. It's bubbling. See how good that looks? That looks like anything could be underneath there. Anything. You can't even imagine what's underneath there. But we're about to see because we're so lucky. I can't wait to see this. I wish I was there to try it with her. Are you going to try this? Oh, my goodness. Look at the cheese bowl. Oh, see how the noodles look all hard and undone? And that's how it's supposed to look. See how it look kind of like frog bristles? That's what you're going for. See that big clump? Oh, they about to taste it because they so, so heavy. Oh, it jumped.
Oh.
See that? Oh, he put it right back. Okay, y'all go taste it together. Oh, y'all all right? Y'all good? They all right. They thinking about it. They think about whether they should. Everybody's so creative. Oh, look. Wrap you some ground beef around some raw spaghetti noodles and put them in a cast iron pan. Look at there. I wasn't taught this. I can't wait to take this to the next family reunion. I'm going to show off with this one. Now, put it in there in the pan. Put them all snuggy snug and let it cook down. You want to brown all that ground beef. See how...
How it started.
Hey, what's happening?
How it's going. The human head weighs 4,540 grams. Less with a bullet hole, of course.
What the fuck?
Kung Fu Panda fight scenes are top tier.
Cut it!
I mean, Tai Lung escaped the literal depths of hell with a feather. And they pulled up on him like he was a regular nigga. This nigga is not regular. It's not gonna go well for
what? You. What? They didn't have to, Oh, she went far with that kick, I guess. They could just lift it, Tiger.
Where's the dragon warrior?
How do you know you're not looking at her?
This nigga laughed.
You think I'm a fool? Like,
bruh, he pulled up on you in purple pants. Laughed at you immediately.
I can never figure out how to open my car door. Ever. Anyone know how to get into my car? There we go. See, you have to put your palm on it. See? If it was like the Scream movies, I would have been dead by now. I can never figure out how to open my
Imagine being that rich. Oh my gosh, I have this car in my garage that I never use. How do I open it?
That's so crazy. When all of a sudden, I hear this agitating, grating voice. And now
Shark
No, they're not on the roof. Oh, they're right there.
Is that the Goblin Shoe Knuckles? What map is this? I totally forgot about this map. Is this the bus? This is the bus stop. The Galvanchi Knuckles.
Hey, the Mark II is in here. Let's
writing a server with super.
Welcome to the dip party.
What'd you bring?
I made a jalapeno pepper dip.
My name's Nave and I brought the s'mores dip.
Say what kind of dip it is.
Oh.
I like that. I know it's big. I know it's juicy. Okay, I want to see it.
I'm in a wheelchair right now.
Petite my ass. Okay.
I
know that voluptuous body when I see it. Okay. You are well rounded.
I'm in a wheelchair.
Oh, even better. It's kind of. Who the fuck in here yelling like they paid a bill?
Oh, Thomas, please don't hit me. Not in front of the children, please.
Whoa. Is that what passes as funny now?
Only one of
Scarab. I got him.
Yep, that is a squirrel with a gun, and it's from an upcoming video game called Squirrel with a Gun. Developed in Unreal.
Yeah, it's time to log out.
Do you?
A handful of jokers, and I get dealt to you. Ooh.
I reckon.
Did he just auto me? Oh, to get his whatever off. Sure, sis. Was it that deep? I just love this Elo. I sure do love it. You hear me, Riot? Riot, you hear me? Just the best, ain't it? I sure do love this Elo. I sure do belong here. Over 400 games and I ain't leave yet. I must like it here. I'm pretty sure Riot agrees. Because they're keeping me here. In a jail cell overnight. Girl, if you don't get your grubby little arcane hands off of me.
An enemy has been slain.
It's the fact that you keep trying. Whoa. He blasted the fuck out of me. Alright, time to get serious.
Bleh.
You know what? Let's play the long game. I'm gonna keep my range.
course, once again, I go against Arias that knows what he's doing.
An enemy has been slain.
Always on the run.
And y'all saw that Jax, too, that was coming up behind me. Wow. Just call me Sally fucking Song Long. Where's he bot? You know what? Oh, he teleported. Yeah, it was an early round. I got a turret shot from that.
An ally has been slain.
And he died, bot, too. What an imbecile.
Looking good.
Yeah, don't even try it. Damn it. Why is Nami here? Whoa! He freaking had it covered. That shit reached me so far. Reyes is reaching me from so far away. And what? Why insult me?
Doing it.
The fuck is wrong with people, dude? Like, you have a free lane and look at your score. Can't let it bounce onto UTF. No need to be toxic. I'm trying. Hitting you.
Sure.
Like, actually an asshole for no reason. Like, calling someone trash before it's even 5 minutes is just really fucking rude to me.
An enemy has been slain.
He's mad because he got roamed by. Shut the fuck up. You're 2 deaths in now, monkey. I hate this game. He's got Tyr, and you're talking about someone else, sweetie?
Tyr.
Waiting. You brought a Tyr on Jen. You had the nerve to speak to me? Like we're neighbors? Dude. He's just blasting me. They're ready to quit already. This is actually like the min. I have to meet everyone because the mentality in this game is just fucked. It's fucked. It's gone. Like, this game didn't used to be like this. Like, just shut the fuck up. They need to eradicate this chat system, to be honest. Pull a Toontown and just talk in quotes. Yeah, it's over. I fight the freaking Omega Brain Riot. What the fuck is that? I'm not even level 6 yet. This shit's so annoying. Like, I can't get a break in this game for fucking once. Have mercy. I can't get a fucking break.
It's my lucky day.
You'd think he'd lose to a full way. Nope. Not him. Not him. Not I. Full wave. I just lose still. Fought me under 6 minions. Plus ignite. This game's over. He has no defenses. Still was able to survive all that. Why does she flash and turn around? Girl, what the fuck was that? No, I don't beat him at all. And I picked into that. I should have just went my normal characters. I don't out-damage him.
An enemy is dominating.
Looking good.
Oh, shit.
Shut down.
He took it. He took it. He took it. That was my comeback.
Let it rise.
I'm not even. He's at rift, so you're about to get jumped.
Shut down.
Almost.
Do it.
An ally has been slain.
Twyla Twist. Misfortune support, by the way. On top of a Vlad top. We have zero CC to stop anyone. It's just me.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Warwick. We have no... I don't know why people continue to pick these stupid things. Like, the Vlad top was bad enough. People are allergic to fucking CC. Even if you lose lane with a didn't even matter. Because he's fucking ridiculous. Dude, he just threw Q and missed it. Are you kidding me? Get the fuck out of here with that. Oh shit. Yeah, start taking my farm. What are you doing? Idiot. Cause more discord within us. Taking my 3 minion farm. You little punk.
It's my lucky day.
You already took the freaking Raya's kill. Now you're taking my farm too. Like, fuck out of here. These people are weird. Top is losing. We're gonna have a Fed gangplank. I just slam my freaking fist down in frustration. I'm gonna just bite my fist. We couldn't even kill her. You weren't gonna hit me. I don't know what to tell you, girl. I'm gonna just bite my fist. I have no damage, because guess what? He's taking so many kills from me. We could have killed her, actually. Maybe if he didn't take farm and kills from me, we could have done something. Isn't that it's funny how that works, right? Funny how when you constantly take someone's kills and farm when you need them most, they can't kill something. And then it's like, you do no damage. Well, let's look. Let's ask the audience. You know? Let's ask the audience and see what they are seeing. It looks to me like you stink. He could just teleport and kill me, to be honest. I have no escape.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Your eyes is coming. That's all I can hope for is that Q killing them. It's over.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Deal. I'm gonna keep taking farm then. TFT golems. Someone needs to come down here or she could kill me.
Shut down. Enemy rampage.
Probably.
It's my lucky day.
He's on a rampage? This Vlad has really fucked us, though. Niana.
Your turret has been destroyed.
You
want to
talk about who sucks? Let's talk about who keeps dying and not who died. Nope, we don't want to talk about that. We don't want to talk about Vlad 1 and 6. No, with
slain.
A freaking Dark Seal.
Just
no, we don't want to talk about that? Okay, we just see that mid lost because their mid is bad. That's all we want to see. You didn't do your job. My job. Okay.
Shut down.
I didn't do what you wanted me to do.
I got this.
Oh no. What are we like now? Shaggy! Daphne! You really thought that would work, you fat little ragdoll? You're not cool, you're not good. Ryze is the only one good on their team. I haven't seen Gangplank, but.
Always on the run.
I'm not that weak. You slut. And I think he's just fed. Shaggy. Shaggy. Timmy. How are you? Get off. I don't do enough. Look how fast he ran out of there. Dude, that does almost 600 damage and slows me. That is insane. 14-1. 1-8, yeah.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Reportable to
you. An ally has been slain.
We have a.
The enemy is legendary.
I don't even have any real complaints, like.
An ally has been slain.
Dude, I'm lagging now.
He's been destroyed.
Not
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
Mime. Okay.
No fucking death.
I do no damage. She really tried to ignite, do everything to me, girl. Once again, you're not good, and you never will be. You got carried by a freaking Hyas. Told you to throw a Faker level mid laner at me. I do not have the champion to deal with that. This game's fun.
Shut down.
He's just entering.
An ally has been slain.
She gon' burn my mind. They gon' get angry.
It's my lucky day.
Just health. He has 3k health. He has twice my health and 10 times my damage. Good night. He can run past the turret and follow me to the depths of the world with mock speed and get away with a flash of a finger. Just get the minion wave. Goodness. Speed, power, health. All factors. It's over. No one's gonna beat Ryaz at all. We have no answer to Ryaz. No CC, mind you. We have misfortune support. A Vlad top. I wonder who's gonna front mine. I wonder who's gonna Sinan. I wonder many things under the sun. Who's gonna stop them? Who's gonna run? I wonder all these things under the sun. I'm rhyming now. I've gained new powers from my insanity.
An ally has been
defeated. Yeah, he isn't that bad yet. The gangplank will get even worse, though. Still another threat under the sun. Why are we even stopping this? Like, just end it. Alright. This game's dumb. Like, they started arguing with each other less than 5 minutes in the game. Dude, you're trash. Dude, you're trash for dying. You lost lane, you're trash. Woo! Woo! Scum like you need to be reported and exiled from this game. And it's my job to do it. Verbal abuse, hate speech, inting, and giving up. Giving up mentally and literally. Verbal abuse, hate speech, giving up. Verbal abuse, hate speech, giving up. Abused me 5 minutes in. Like, what kind of game are you what am I even talking about? Let's just say that. Misfortune support. That's all I should have to say. I'm tired of saying it. Who are you supporting, girl? And you went AD. You didn't even go the support build. You went AD. You wanted to be the ADC. Yep. Matter of fact, I wanted to check something. Other than my blood red history of defeats. Yeah. That looks like a smurf. They know what they're doing. They know what they're doing! Like, this is so annoying. I should not have to deal with this. This man is on a... Get me out. I should have reported him. And then I'm just fodder for his climb to the top because I wasn't good enough. Roar! Like, what do I do? No. Cancel that. If I'm destined to lose, I'm destined to lose. I'm just going to watch from the sidelines. I am sick and tired. Sick and tired of it. You're sitting next to me in a lecture.
I think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus rides. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out. Something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my...
What the fuck is that? It
scared me.
He just shot a bunch of something out of him. 100 different mini Ninetales.
It's my turn to be the menace. Would you like to see Apollo trip? Miss Renata Glaska.
No one fights alone in the mist.
I am Sena Sirarasdri. scared me. No, it's funny. There's a lot of girls at gay bars. Wait, who's what is that? What is
I want tacos for dinner.
Shake my hand in character. 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 Shake my hand in character.
Levitus.
Shake my hand in character. Shake my hand in character. Shake my hand.
Cringe. Chop.
Feel like real queens know how to keep the game in check, yeah, yeah. You cried on my phone that whole night, that time we crossed a line, yeah, 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 yeah. I went to straighten his ass out and you told me never mind, yeah. The question isn't do we lay you, the question is do you lay yourself. You get the best advice to your friends and not take it for yourself. Remember when you used to come through and hit the Mario Kart? You always picked a princess and realized you was princess way back then. We the best thing that never happened, but I think I'm ready to jump out the window and turn that nigga that you with right back into your friend, though. Already wasted too much time, and your time is the only thing I wish was mine. So yeah, I think I'm ready to jump out the window. Up at night, sleep deprivation. What's the hesitation? What's your reservation? You've been tripping, with no destination. You need separation. You need recreation. I've been knocking every other day. Your friends gotta step in and break it up.
Chill. We don't need to turn this into Kill Bill. Funny, we ran into each other while we leaving. You walked in with a permit. Now your hair look like the weekend.
I know that you've been
needing clarity. Sit you down and turn this into therapy. Too much time to that boy Charity. Hear me?
I think I'm ready to jump out the window.
Hey. Turn that nigga that you with right back into your friend, though. You already wasted so much time, and your time is the only thing I wish was mine. I think I'm ready to jump out the window. Out the window. Sound like the jealous type, but you ought to know. Get together sometimes on the low low.
Sometimes I wonder if you even know how much you're worth, you gotta know.
Like a jealous type, but you ought to know.
Girl, where's my mouse? This one's for you. You.
Minions has fallen.
Okay. Why did you report Volibear? Oh, I didn't even know. I'm just now seeing this. You're all sinners. Yeah, I don't know. All of it actually didn't do that much to me at all. You're right. Well, if you didn't do anything, you should have nothing to worry about. If you're innocent, you should have nothing to worry about.
The screams of the race are so loud, you can't hear your own. Let me show you.
Get away from me, Tarek! You fucking fat bitch! I'm not gonna ask. I'm getting armor pen for your dirty little ugly ass. Pissing me off. Ah! Why are we losing to these level? Damn. Gotcha. Oh, never mind. Look at this Tarek. Get me out! Get me out! I'm tired! I'm tired! I don't wanna. Chrissy, wake up! I don't like that.
I'm here to save them all.
They can't get you. Like, what is he gonna do? Go to the turret. Exactly.
An enemy has been slain.
You really thought. Wow. What? I don't want to. I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this. I'm tilted permanently. I'm still level one. What does that mean for my children? Oh my goodness. Just die, someone. Just die. Oh. Ugh. Why is this always the end result? The end game. Why did he pick Garen number one? But back. Ugly. Stinky. I'm muting him. What is with people in flaming? Just shut the fuck up. Like, damn. Why do you tilt your own teammates? Shut up. That's so annoying. Dude, that reveals what he is. Y'all so quick to tilt your own teammates. It's weird. Take that.
Death doesn't leave scars.
An enemy has been slain.
Mm-hmm. What is happening actually right now? Four people down here.
To be reborn, am I still me?
I'm ready. I'm just ready. I don't know what I'm ready for. I'm just ready.
Killing spree.
I have never in my life. I've hated this game more than I do right now. Like, I'd rather watch Riverdale at this point.
Follow the screams.
Crazy, isn't it? Oh.
Life should teach us not to fear the dark.
Light teaches us not to fear the dark. I just have nothing. Nothing's left of me. I have no love. I have no favorite character. I just... Everything's gone. Everything's fucking gone. It's all gone. This game has nothing but grievous wounds on my heart. I've lost the will of fire. Yikes.
It's just nice not to know. And Eddie is unstoppable.
I've actually pinged, so. I just, yeah.
That monster wants to hear me scream.
Just play, make it win.
Guys, we win so easily, actually. Like, you not know? Do you not know? If you just play, you win. Are you kidding me? Die, scumbag. What the f is that? Yo, I should have blocked it. It would have went through me anyway. Oh well.
We tried.
Oh, it's strong within me.
Next time I sign a contract, I'm checking it for chance.
Lock up.
I remember my nightmares. Wish I could remember to dream.
I remember my nightmares. Wish I could remember my dreams. He has teleport. Interesting.
Shut down.
Hunted by the forces of darkness? Okay. Let this one.
Wow, I saved them. No TY, no thank you, no nothing.
If life is my
good old Senna, nothing.
Has been destroyed.
That's crazy. Quick to freaking flame people, but never quick to say thank you. Another reason why I hate this shitty ass game. Fucking rude ass 12-year-old. All they care about is I lived.
Well, it doesn't matter who's angry, I lived.
To save Darius, Tiana's. So you're ungrateful ass. Skank. You already lost when you missed that swipe. Just go back. You're dead because you're dumb. Told you, he lost when he missed that swipe. You're dead too again. Fuck on her! Where's my drink? I need a drink. It's 11 o'clock and I need a drink. Good night. He said, nah, game is over, GG. Yeah, you're mad, buddy. Now that you died and lost hope, it's JJ, because you say so now. I forgot you run this game. I forgot. You're the main character. I forgot. I don't know why the hell he would pick Karen 80 exactly. And Tark specifically just beats you worse.
My blood still flows.
Tark beats Garen.
Next time I sign a contract, I'll check you for a chance.
I'm turning Riverdale back on. What the fuck is this? Alright, get me out.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Well, Mr. Mayor, where would you like to start?
The year was 1580, and a ship named the Ruby Pearl arrived on these fair shores, carrying a motley assortment of passengers. Passengers who'd left the old world for a myriad of reasons. In any case, these hardy settlers founded the first colonies of the New World, on fertile land by a river as sweet as it was restored.
And are you referring to Sweetwater River?
I was among those early settlers.
How is that possible?
Patience, Alice. All will be revealed in time. Making the journey with me were the ancestors of many who still reside this day. Asher Andrews, Blessing Cooper, James Joe, Charity Blossom. They began building up Sweetwater Village.
Like good little workers.
While I, on the other hand, pursued less wholesome interests. Witchcraft and sorcery. Every night while my neighbors slept, I disappeared into the Sweetwater Woods to perform arcane rituals. And it was on one such night that my activities involving a girl from our settlement were interrupted by the untimely arrival of Asher Andrews. I was brought before Sweetwater Village's council, their judgment swift and cruel. I was to be executed for my crimes, left in the woods to die a slow, agonizing death from starvation and exposure.
And what exactly were your crimes, Mr. Mayor?
I was trying to conjure the devil, Ennis. And while my ritual wasn't completed, I had succeeded in getting his attention. I'll never forget that night. He told me he'd been attracted by my spell, then enticed by my fate. He offered my freedom. At the price of my soul.
Hey there.
Delilah.
Feeling better? Yeah. Holly, is it really you? It is. It's really me. Oh my god. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for everything. I'm so sorry for the fight that we had. But I wasn't a better sister to you, that I wasn't able to protect you or save you, Eddie. None of that matters now.
And that's why I'm going there.
All that suffering, it just fell away. And
that's
I don't
need
you to explain or apologize for anything. You never did anything to hurt me. I'm the reason that you died. If we hadn't fought, no, Eddie, I forgive you. There's nothing to forgive you for, but I forgive you. You don't understand. They're telling me that I'm the harlot of Babylon, Polly, and that I won't be able to get into heaven. Who told you that? It doesn't matter, because it's how I feel about myself.
It doesn't matter.
It's
not how I feel.
But I am here to tell you that you are worth so much more than that. So please just sit with that fact and then let it all go. I don't think I can. There's too much darkness turning inside me, Polly. Just be still. Be a vessel and let grace wash over you. Fill you. Think about being a good person because you are one.
Flash, you're weird. You're not gonna get me, buddy.
As if I wouldn't be able to access the Babylonium security cameras remotely. Idiots. Okay, let's see exactly what's going on in my casino.
Get blasted. Light. Pure light energy. Piercing darkness. What?
Okay, let's see exactly what's going on in my casino. What the hell?
Dad just had a heart attack. We gotta get him to the hospital.
Why didn't you just stab him? You had to lift him up. Just stab him.
It's enough to hear Lucian say my name.
Let us out of the bowl, or your boy here dies.
You won't do it. You're a clown, not a killer.
You all right with this?
I'm not pointing the gun at you, Reggie. I'm trained on Tom, and he knows that I'm prepared to pull the trigger because Tom and I are soldiers. We know what we're fighting for. We're prepared to kill for it and die for it. So, if you don't let Tom go by the count of three, you're going to have his blood on your hands. One, two.
Fuck me, dude. Get me out. Everyone's wrong.
Don't ever do anything like that again. Because next time I'm just going to shoot.
Come on, Dad. This isn't you. This is Percival controlling you. You need to fight him.
Look at the bright side, son. With this execution, Percival is going to make you more famous than you ever would have gotten on your own.
Nice. That was fucked up. Thank you.
Oh my gosh, Jughead, hi. What's up?
We were
going
to
get demoted.
Demoted
soon in my future.
A new comic book project? That's so exciting. But unfortunately, the Blossom Archives got transferred to Highsmith College 2 years ago.
Oh, Okay, well, in that case, can we talk to Nana Blossom and ask her a few questions?
I wanted to report
what happened to her.
When Nana's consciousness was transferred into Abigail's body, her old ailments transferred as well. So while her body's young, her brain succumbed to Nana's dementia.
Could you still go into her mind?
Wait, what?
Well, not
for
a new comic book project. That's so exciting. But unfortunately, the Blossom archives got transferred to Highsmith College 2 years ago.
Okay. Well, in that case, can we talk to Nana Blossom and ask her a few questions?
Oh, yeah, they're in the opposite row.
What happened to her?
When Nana's consciousness was transferred into Abigail's body, her old ailments transferred as well. So while her body's young, her brain succumbed to Nana's dementia.
Could you still go into her mind and look for anything she might know about Percival?
Britta, we're gonna sit with Nana for a bit. Do you think you could brew us some tea?
It's a lost cause. That was our best shot to find out if Nana or any of the Blossoms knew anything about Percival.
The tea's brewing, but
past this episode, me losing all that.